first on the scene.
First and only on CBS 19, a tough night for one Troy family.
First on the air.
CBS 19 Sarah Robinson has been covering the blaze all evening long.
An absolutely devastating house fire.
And first on CBS 19 News.
We're all kind of heartbroken, you know?
At this point, there are no known fatalities. We'll, of course, keep you updated with more information as soon as it becomes available.
CBS 19 News, Charlottesville News first.